Op 12-jarige ouderdom bekoor hy reeds die wereld met sy musiektalent. Die video het die jong Kaiden Blau, een plek onder die beste pianiste in sy ouderdomsgroep ter wereld bezorg, om een muziekkamp die die wereldbekende Chinese pianist Lang Lang by te woon. Hy is die enigste pianist uit Afrika wat gekies is.
When I was 8 years old, and then I was waiting for my mom outside the music room, and I heard these children playing now, and I thought, this is the thing that I want to do. I like classical music. I like the sound of the music, and also the feeling.
Kaiden werk sedertdien saam met die musiekonderwyser Shane Goodall om sy talent te slyp.
What I like to think of is that it's a deep love for music. It's like it's just inherent. You know, if you really love to do something, then it just flows naturally. And he's got that, and he's got a very good ear.
Hy het echter selfs groter planne en het reeds sy eie sonate gekomponeer.
I want to expose more of my compositions around the world. I want to make CDs of my compositions and maybe albums as well. And I also want to play around the world and play in big competitions.
Sy ouers is trots op sy sukses. Kaiden en kinders uit onder meer Italië, Brittanje, Ierland, Duitsland en Suid-Korea woon die kamp van 2 tot 8 November in Polen by.